Good morning, Blazers. Today's Friday, March 13th.
Now please stand for the pledge.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to InfoFlow. I'm Young Bin.
And I'm Emmanuel. In the news, Washington, Oregon, and California have all banned large public gatherings.
Montgomery Blair High School will be attending the MCPS NACAC College Fair on Wednesday, April 1st from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. The college fair is for juniors only. Field trip permission forms are available in the counseling office. They are due back to the counseling office by Monday, March 23rd. Please note, you will need to register online for the fair as well. The cost of the field trip is $5, and you must bring lunch with you from home. See Ms. Souser in the College and Career Center if you want some more details.
Now let's take a look at another installment of Chips Week.
My name is Grace, and I wrote a profile about Ms. Boulay. Now, many students know who Ms. Boulay is, but they don't really know what she does every day. I dive into that, and I give you a look at how she ended up with Blair. Hey, look, we're at Ms. Boulay's door. Turn to F4 if you would like more.
Thank you, authors, for your hard work, and make sure to check out their articles in the school's newspaper.
Blair is celebrating Pi Day today. Come to the SAC and Media Center for a cakewalk, photo booth, pie eating contest, pie recitation contest, escape room, and more activities throughout the day. To join the pie eating contest competition, you must fill out the form below and get a permission form from the math office in room 238. Make sure to bring money to buy some delicious pie in celebration of Pi Day.
We here at BNC are running a teacher talent segment. If you're a teacher with a talent, please email natankimby@gmail.com.
One in five teens in the U.S. has or will experience a mental illness in their life. What's important is that they know that they are facing. They know what they are facing. Join CUPS Club for discussions about mental health and come add a leaf to their gratitude tree. They meet Fridays during the second half of lunch in room 132, and cookies will be provided.
Now let's take another look at Inside Blair Sports.
Hello, and welcome to Inside Blair Sports. Today, I brought in Enoch and Melina to talk about what it is like to run Blair track. So, what is the difference between indoor track and outdoor track?
Well, for one, the track is like smaller. Like, lap around track, outdoor is 400, but indoor is 200. It's colder. What else?
Are there different events?
There are different events. Indoor, there's like the 55, the 300, 500. And outdoor, there's like the 100, 200, 400. So.
Cool. Do you guys have any favorite memories?
So my favorite memory was when I ran my first 400. And I kind of got put in the event just out of the blue. And I ended up getting a really good time. So that was really fun.
One of my favorite moments was running the 4x2 counties recently with Chris, Steven, and Liam. Because that was our first time like getting together for a 4x2. And we really surprised ourselves. Really proud.
What's a 4x2?
It's like four people run 200 meters.
Okay.
It's a relay, yeah. And like baton stages and everything.
So do you guys want to say anything else?
Yeah, come out to outdoor track. It starts February 29th. Be there.
Make sure you do registration. Make sure you register online.
Okay. That's it for this week. Make sure to tune into the next Inside Blair Sports.
Thanks, Donovan. For all of the latest Blair sports news, highlights, and analysis, make sure to follow at InfoFlow Sports on Twitter and Instagram.
The second blood drive will be held on Thursday, March 26th. It will run during the entire school day in the small gym. You can sign up and set up an appointment in the SGA blood drive table on Blair Boulevard next to the SAC. Signups will start today and end on Tuesday, March 24th. Come quick to guarantee a spot in this year's second blood drive.
That's the end of today's show. Check out our website, bnconline.net. To submit announcements and follow us on Twitter @BNCBlair or on Instagram @BNC.InfoFlow. Have a faultless Friday.